Welcome back, friends, to Psalm 29. Ascribe to the Lord, O mighty ones. Ascribe to the Lord glory and strength. Ascribe to the Lord glory due his name. Worship the Lord in the splendor of his holiness. The voice of the Lord is over the waters. The God of glory thunders. The Lord thunders over the mighty waters. The voice of the Lord is powerful. The voice of the Lord is majestic. The voice of the Lord breaks cedars. Wow, that's pretty powerful to break a cedar. The Lord breaks into pieces the cedars of Lebanon. He makes Lebanon skip like a calf, Syrian like a young wild ox. The voice of the Lord strikes with flashes of lightning. The voice of the Lord shakes the desert. The Lord shakes the desert of Kadesh. The voice of the Lord twists the oaks and strips the forest bare. And in his temple all cry, glory! The Lord sits enthroned over the flood. The Lord is enthroned as king forever. The Lord gives strength to his people, and the Lord blesses his people with peace. I love this one because it's showing the power. I mean, it's saying that he thunders and he breaks things and he's just over everything. It's just amazing to know how powerful our God is, and that makes me want to distrust him even more. I especially like the last verse, verse 11. The Lord gives strength to his people. The Lord blesses his people with peace. How many of you could use more strength and peace? I know I can today. So I hope today this psalm has encouraged you that the Lord is mighty, he is thundering, he's got all this power, and yet he's going to give his people peace. So I pray peace to you, my friend, today. You have a very peaceful day. And come back tomorrow for more Psalms of David. And I would like to answer any question you may have about faith in Jesus. Just email me through my website, nancyjoytoyou.com.